So, this story is, you are a human, just a regular old human, with a family, a husband, and the thing about your everyday life is that you are a makeup artist for one of the most famous people. And every single day, you go to the studio to do her makeup. But one day, she was rude to you and said she didn't like your makeup anymore. But she didn't fire you. And since she was rude to you, he wanted to get a little revenge on you. Since you were a makeup artist in the studio, there was no mirror. So for one of her videos, she looked like a clown because you made her makeup look like a clown. So for her video, she had to redo that idea because you made her look like a clown. Then she fired you. The end.
Great story. Okay. Here, let's read. Okay. Now I have a 2-minute story about a pair of boots. Yeah. It's really a sad story. It's a sad story. Okay. So the boots are on a pair of feet. And the feet are like, you know, they're getting too big.
They're crusty dusty.
No, the feet are getting too big to
wear
the boots. So the boots are getting tight. And the person that owns these boots is like, you know, I think. So, they decide to go for a walk to the store to find, you know, new boots. And on the way, they go behind the store where there's, like, trees and stuff. And on the way through this little shortcut, there's, like, a really big, huge mud puddle. And the person is like, I think I should play in these boots one more time. Into the mud puddle, and they're jumping and splashing and playing around, and then the boots get stuck deep down in the mud, and the person is like, well, I need new boots anyway, and she leaves them there.
Oh no.
Forever. The end.
Oh no. Then, halfway through the tea party, all the other planets are you're so sad that you end up not knowing where you are in this random dimension. But then you find other planets that are like you, small and cold. So you go say hi to these other planets and they introduce yourself to them. And they all say hi and they're very nice to you. And
is that the end? The happy ending?
And then you're having a picnic with all of the other Pluto-like planets. But then you see the other planets that laughed at you, storming at you in this dimension. And then you say, be right back to the other planets. And you run off to another dimension.
Story for you, and should it be a true story or a made-up story?
True story.
A true story, okay. So this is a story about a friend of mine, and all of this happened in one night.
Okay.
So me and my friend and my boyfriend were walking, and we were on our way to a party. Into some like bushes and stuff. So we had to help her get up there again. And then when she got up there, finally, after like 2 or 3 tries, she was like, I need a break. So we sat down on this platform thing. And took a little like break for a couple of minutes, and we started talking about other stuff, and then